For the last several months, MedFarm Iowa has been building a facility, growing cannabis, and making medicine for Iowans. Today, that facility in central Iowa held its grand opening. They invited patients, legislators, and advocates to help tour their growing laboratory operations.
What we find is that our medical patients are seeking a completely separate endpoint than recreational users may be. That endpoint for our medical patients is symptom relief, and that's exactly the way we've designed our products to truly provide symptom relief for the conditions that have been approved.
MedFarm's products will be available to those who qualify by December 1st. Now, along with that cannabis facility, MedFarm is opening up 5 dispensaries throughout the state, including one in Sioux City. Stores like the one at 5700 Sunnybrook Drive will be offering capsules and creams that include the concentrated liquid extract of the marijuana plant or cannabis oil. To qualify for those products, though, you must have a medical condition listed in Iowa law. There are 9 ailments on that list currently. MedFarm Iowa is Iowa's only licensed medical cannabis oil manufacturer. That Des Moines manufacturing facility you saw will supply the Sioux City dispensary.